Six years ago, Koinonia Christian Fellowship partnered with the international organization Geração Justa, or Righteous Generation, for the first time to send a missions team to Brazil, a nation where the modern world meets the old world, where some view children more as a commodity than a blessing, and where most people have to fight daily just to survive. A nation of such beauty, but bound up in the spiritual chains of witchcraft, which brings great poverty, perversion, and demonic oppression. This year, the team included members from Koinonia and three other states. Under the direction of Geração Justa directors Jim and Sandy Childress, who now live in Dallas, Texas, the team focused on three different areas of ministry: worship, children's, and construction. A three-stranded cord is not easily broken.
On this trip, the worship team ministered to several thousand in praise and worship, paving the way for the preaching of the word and for ministry in prayer afterward. It was amazing to see how God used each person on the team to minister to the people who came forward, fulfilling our call to go into Brazil and preach the good news to the poor, to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim freedom for the captives and release from darkness for the prisoners. Hundreds were personally ministered to in each service and received salvation, deliverance from demons, the baptism of the Holy Spirit, physical and emotional healing, and prophetic ministry. And your support, both financially and in prayer, has made it all possible.
The children's team brought the good news to children at the churches we ministered in and to private and public schools using music, humor, and Bible dramas to share the gospel. Over 1,000 children and youth accepted Christ. Their lives will never be the same. Parents, school administrators, and teachers were also ministered to. Many begged us to come back again. Because of your support, we were able to provide children's ministry supplies, crafts, teacher gifts, goodie bags for all the children, and distribute 500 Bibles to those who receive salvation as well.
Geração Justa also supports a children's home in Itaboraba. The children there look forward to our visits all year long. These kids were abandoned, some living on the street like animals, before coming to the home. Under the care of Geração Justa's leadership, they have blossomed, and four of them even won academic achievement awards this year. Last year, God gave Joe Cordero a vision of building a playground for these kids so they could know the joy of having a childhood that they have never experienced. The kids couldn't even wait for the paint to dry before sliding down the slide. Prior to returning to the States, the whole team took the kids to the city of Salvador to do all the things kids in the U.S. take for granted. Things like riding on an escalator or an elevator, going to the beach, and eating at McDonald's, all for the very first time in their lives. This was a special treat for the kids and team alike.